Why can't I identify as a black lesbian?
Well, firstly, I mean, it was...
Well, I'm serious. If I can identify as anything without any need to prove I'm actually what that is, why can't I, on International Women's Day, say, I'm Piers Morgan, I'm a black lesbian?
I think taking it to a kind of absurd status, I think
you'd already opened the absurdity door by saying it is limitless. You can do what you like. Anyone can say, I'm a woman. So I simply ask you, why can't I?
I mean, this point kind of ridicules trans people to an extent.
Actually, I think what you said ridicules trans people.